I'm so gonna miss this music when this is over with. Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to Mass Effect. Last time around, we entered the Citadel. And we're trying to take back what's ours and thwart Saren and Sovereign's evil plans. This time, we're finishing it. Nothing is gonna stop me. Hear that, Saren? Who conveniently just showed up on the title screen? It's over. It's ending now. This is it. Probably gonna be the final part. I'm expecting it to be the final part, to be honest. Because there is a kind of a few minutes I can cut out because I have something that I didn't have before. Oh my god, Liara, how'd you get... Why are you so sluggish right now? Let her recharge her shields. Let's jump right in! As you would expect. Thanks. There will be Geth here. Now, of course, yours truly's. I gotta probably adjust my weapons once I'm done with all these Geth. Because to be honest, these guys are not that powerful, and the final boss is not, not Geth. Head on up. Oh shit. You just won't make it easy, will ya?
Shepard.
Had to wipe out a few hundred of your followers along the way. Sorry if I kept you waiting.
You've lost. You know that, don't you? In a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
Fancy hardware is not gonna save you.
I suppose I should thank you, Shepard. After Vermeier, I couldn't stop thinking about what you said. About Sovereign manipulating me. About indoctrination. The doubts began to eat away at me. Sovereign sensed my hesitation. I was implanted to strengthen my resolve.
So he saw this coming.
Now my doubts are gone. I believe in Sovereign completely. I understand that the Reapers need organics. Join us, and Sovereign will find a place for you, too.
I'd rather die than live like that.
Then you will die. And your companions. Everyone you know and love. Everyone you've ever met. Don't you understand? You will all die. The Reapers can't be stopped, not by the Protheans, not by you. The cycle always continues.
Alright, this is why you want to work up your charm or intimidate, because if you don't, you hit this, you fight Saren. Again. However, you have these up, and you have them high enough.
Sovereign hasn't won yet. I can stop it from taking control of the station. Step aside, and the invasion will never happen.
We can't stop it. Not forever. You saw the visions. You saw what happened to the Protheans. The Reapers are too powerful.
Some part of you must still realize this is wrong. You can fight this.
Maybe you're right. Maybe there is still a chance for...
Implants.
Sovereign is too strong.
It's not over yet. You can still redeem yourself.
So in essence, you do the same thing if you're talking instead of if you're fighting. Well, I guess there's one thing you could say about Saren. Question his motives, question everything about him. But I guess in the end, he realized who he was. And he died. So we can stop him. Got my last level up. Doesn't really matter what I put into, I guess, so. Let's stop this right now.
Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick! Open the station's arms. Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station.
See if you can open a communications channel.
The Destiny Ascension. Main drives offline. Kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board. I repeat, the Council is on board.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
I'm here, Joker.
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Andura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you sure about this, Shepard? Human casualties will be very high if you send your fleet in now.
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign is a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
True. That's why you can't waste reinforcements trying to save the Council. You must hold them back until the Citadel arms open up and the human fleet can go after Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Please know you always have one person being good, one person not being, saying, get the Council. Someone will always say, hold back. Well, I know I'm always an asshole to the Council. But I can't imagine what would happen if Udina ever got his claws in power with a new Council. Can you imagine that? That'd be horrible. I fucking hate Udina just as much as I hate the Turian Counselor. At least his Sari Counselor, I don't have any issues with him. The Salarian one's okay as well. Say the Council. I don't remember what Constrain's Sovereign does. I really don't.
Opening the relays now, Joker. We need to save the Ascension, no matter what the cost.
I hope the Council appreciates this.
They probably won't, but it is bigger.
Save the Destiny Ascension
than humanity.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements. It's the Alliance. Thank the goddess.
Done yet.
Concentrate on Sovereign.
Make sure he's dead.
He's dead.
He's dead.
Or is he? Good Lord. What the hell is Sovereign do to you? It's gotta be those implants. It has to be. Oh my God. They turned Saren into a husk. And not only that, he behaves like a Geth Stalker. Okay, so, here on out, you can't save, no matter what. Which I'll explain later on why this becomes a, kind of a big issue. What I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna modify my rounds, because I don't need tungsten rounds for this, obviously. Can't really do anything about it. Inferno rounds might be okay. All these rounds, what do I do? I'm gonna go with that, I think. So, meet Saren. Or Sovereign. And he already decided to sabotage my gun. Wonderful. You are a jerk, my friend. A big fat joik. Oh, come on, dude. Stop doing this with my guns. Fucking with my guns is not making me a very happy person. However, I can play this game too, bitch. Come on! Obviously he's gonna be a pain in the ass, you know that. With him jumping around and everything like that. I wonder if this works. On. Aliard, your singularity comes up, I'm gonna use it. I believe that's the only thing that actually works on Saren. Like, I'm 85% sure of it. Why aren't these shots counting for anything? I won't say the fight's bugged, but there are a few questionable things that happen that make you go, like, what? You know? At this point, right now, I'm clearly hitting him, but sometimes not counting. Wow. He's powerful.
Monster down, no matter what the cost.
Okay. Get singularity off. Singularity off now. Go. God damn it, he moved. Oh, and his shields mysteriously came back. God damn, this guy's shifty. So yeah, Saren is a jerk. If you haven't figured it out yet. Apparently he's invulnerable when he does that. which is extra retarded. Die already! I don't think this will work, but whatever. I got him? Oh jeez. Ow, 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 ow. Come on. You are going to die today. Oh no, he's gonna do a biotic barrier. Come on! Oh my god! Whoa! Holy shit! Holy shit! What just happened? That was freaky! Almost. Just a little more. Just a little more! Just a little more! Grenade to the rescue! Grenade's winning again! All these times I bang on the grenades, and what happens? The grenade wins it. Finish him. Sovereign is destroyed. Finally did it. Stands right on top of the rubble. The Citadel can rebuild itself, but Galactic Civilization is the real winner here. We have survived.
Ambassador?
And we'll thrive again.
Commander Shepard? We have gathered here to recognize the enormous contributions of the Alliance forces in the war against Sovereign and the Geth.
Many humans lost their lives in the battle to save the Citadel. Brave and courageous soldiers who willingly gave their lives so that we, the Council, might live.
There is no greater sacrifice, and we share your grief over the tragic loss of so many noble men and women.
The Council also owes you a great personal debt, Commander.
Remember, she had the same,
You saved not just our lives, but the lives
skin color as Nihilus
and the Reapers.
Commander Shepard, your heroic and selfless actions serve as a symbol of everything humanity and the Alliance stand for.
And though we cannot bring back those valiant soldiers who gave their lives to save ours, we can honor their memories through our actions.
Humanity has shown it is ready to stand as a defender and protector of the galaxy. You have proved you are worthy to join our ranks and serve beside us on the Citadel Council.
Counselor, on behalf of humanity and the Alliance, we thank you for this prestigious honor and humbly accept.
We will need a list of potential candidates to fill humanity's seat on the Council.
Given all that has happened, I am sure your recommendation will carry a great deal of weight, Commander. Do you support any particular candidate?
Now, remember what I said about this part being a... This is the part right here that is, no matter what you pick, will not affect Mass Effect 2. Unlike a lot of other actions, this won't. Why? Because the last possible save file you make is before the final fight with Saren, after he's possessed by Sovereign. So no matter what you pick here, it'll have no bearing on Mass Effect 2. In Mass Effect 2, they'll ask you the same question, and that's the one that decides who becomes a representative. And obviously I would never pick Odina, because Odina's a prick and screwed me over. So I'm going to say Anderson.
We need someone with the courage to stand up for what he believes in. Someone like Captain Anderson.
Him? You must be joking. Anderson prefers to let his fists do the talking.
Only with you, Only with you.
Yep.
Are you sure about this, Commander? The captain's a soldier, not a politician.
Yeah, but you already backstabbed me. Dumb bitch.
We've already got too many politicians on the Citadel. The captain would be perfect for this job.
I think it's an inspired choice. The Council would welcome him with open arms, should he accept.
I'm honored, Counselor. As humanity's representative, I'll do everything in my power to help the Council rebuild.
Sovereign's defeat marks the beginning of a new era for both humanity and the Council.
Sovereign was only a vanguard. The Reaper fleet is still coming. Hundreds of ships, maybe thousands. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. Humanity is ready to do its part. United with the rest of the Council, we have the strength to overcome any challenge. When the Reapers come, we must stand side by side. We must fight against them as one. And together, we will drive them back into dark space.
Well, that is Mass Effect, guys. Mass Effect, just... I told you guys, I only got this game like a year ago. Not even. And it's quickly become... just a special game to me. This one and Mass Effect 2. Just so amazing. Heck, I'm amped for Mass Effect 3. It's not going to be out for a couple months at least. But yeah, just the game is a... The game is amazing, the graphics are good, the storytelling is what sets it apart from almost any other game you'll ever find. Heck, the interactive storytelling part, really, is one of the biggest things you can say of why this game is so special, but it's just that tremendous, in my opinion. They even got a good list of actors and actresses to work these parts, so... Yeah, they definitely put in the effort for this. They put in the effort for all of these things. And when Mass Effect 3 comes out, I expect that to be the case again. Now, like I said, I will do Mass Effect 2 at some point. I will likely export this over. But for right now, I'm debating about doing Bring Down the Sky. I'm not sure what I would do about that, but if I decide to do it, I might just use an old save file I have from another place, because I don't have it installed on this profile, but I have it installed on my other one, I believe. So you'll get to see that. I'm glad I did this game also, because this is the longest Let's Play I've ever done. And up till recently, one of the longest ones I've ever done was my forgotten one. I deleted 41 vids from my channel not too long ago. That's what I call my forgotten LP. That was probably the second longest one I've ever done, but that was one of those where I wanted to do something long again, to see a longer game, to see if I can actually keep up energy throughout and, you know, look at it at the end of the day and say, yeah, I definitely could do it. Not necessarily saying I'm going to do nothing but long games for the future, mind you. That's not the case, because you see my stuff. You know what I've done before. And now that this is done, I'm probably going to redo my schedule a little bit. I'm going to start up on another game and give it a little spotlight. A much shorter game, mind you, but I said I was going to do this one, this future one as well. So, yeah, I'm not going to say anything. You'll see it when you see it. But trust me, it's pretty cool. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. This was a lot of fun to do, and in the end, I'm very glad I did it. And I'm gonna let the credits run themselves out a little bit. And this is Eric Say, 40 Warriors signing off. See you guys next LP. Be right around the corner.